the question they should be asking is, how come I don't have them too?
Yes.
And we should reinforce that with all our friends and neighbors who don't have these benefits, who should have them along with the rest of us. I'd like to introduce a nurse now, Lisa Roth, and she has an interesting personal story to relate to us about how this has affected her and her family. Lisa?
Ross Mandel, and I'm a nurse. I'm here tonight because I'm angry. I'm here today because I see this crisis in my own family. I have a spouse and friends who can't find jobs or get health insurance. My husband lost his job 9 months ago. He's filled out hundreds of applications, got 3 interviews, but no job offers. I have a friend here with me this evening who at the age of 57 has no job and no health insurance. My daughter's college fund and our retirement savings have gone for living expenses and to send my husband back to school in hopes of finding a better job and a chance of employment. My husband had a heart attack at 42 and is considered uninsurable. Fortunately, for a mere $340 a month, I can carry him on my friend. But I wonder what would happen if I lost my job and I lost my health insurance. My father was an auto worker in the Midwest. He retired at the age of 60 with a respectable pension and health care for life. Isn't that the American dream?
Yes.
Isn't that what we should all want for ourselves?
Yeah.
I doubt that I'll ever be able to own a home or have any pension left by the time I retire. That's why I'm here tonight, because I'm mad. Why are we allowing this to happen? Why aren't there thousands of people here this evening and on every evening demanding that we win our American dream back? Wall Street got bailed out, but Main Street got left out. Soup kitchens and homeless shelters should not be the fastest growing businesses in America. Politicians should care more about jobs than giving handouts to Wall Street. We're the people who protect and serve this country. We're the nurses, the police officers, the firefighters, and the teachers, to name a few. Why are we letting corporate